Hello and welcome to the Mecca Library Arts and Crafts for Kids. Today we'll be making a paper bag frog. You'll be needing the templates, a red construction paper for the tongue, paper bag, scissors, and glue. Okay, first we'll be cutting out the circles. So let's put the legs of the froggy. Let's go ahead and cut the eyes. So now we're ready to glue. do the tongue. Okay, let's go ahead and glue it in there. Okay, and then this one we'll just use a pencil, a marker, whatever you have. And there you go, a frog puppet. See you next time here at the Mecca Library Arts and Crafts for Kids. Bye.